The vision for this head office was really about creating a space for our staff to show up on a daily basis and bring their best stuff. Our driving objective is to get Canadians active and into the outdoors. The natural environment is a lot about trees and forests and mountains, and what we're trying to do is bring that sort of natural environment inside of the building. And by using wood as our material of construction, we felt we were able to achieve that.
Mountain Equipment Co-op's building is a four-story building. It's made out of basically a component where you have one four-story wing and a third-story wing that interconnect. And the idea being that there's a lovely roof deck on top of the third floor that opens up from the fourth.
The basic gravity system is actually quite a very simple post and beam system, and the posts and beams are all fabricated out of Doug fir glue lam, and the nail lambs are also fabricated out of fir, typically 2x8s, laid on edge and nailed together into panels that we prefabricated 4 feet wide and 40 feet long.
The benefits of using nail lamb products is control. They're easy to handle, they're relatively light in weight, fabricated in days, shipped to site in hours, and erected in minutes.
Can be a great material both structurally and architecturally. I think the real opportunity is in this 4 to 8 story commercial market. It can go up faster, it's quieter, it gives you sort of a beautiful space that you can leave exposed to view.
Having the wood throughout the whole building from floor to ceiling really encourages that connection between us and nature.
I like the wood because it grounds me. It just has a sense of life.
You know, we tend to do these things out of steel and concrete without ever really realizing that timber is also an option, but I think it's a good one.
In our modeling, we looked at the different options between steel, concrete, and wood. The analysis was the cost was within 3% for all of them.
There is a perception that using wood is more expensive, and so when you take a more holistic look at the cost of the project, and if you can leave it exposed in addition to the aesthetic benefits, you know, there are also cost benefits.
This is British Columbia. They're from British Columbia. This is where the wood all is. It was a sustainable, renewable resource.
We really had a lot of success using heavy timber in this building, and so I think that shows that we can replicate it on a pretty large scale.
There's a home for this kind of product and working in wood with a lot of different project types.
What we wanted was something that was just really authentic and warm and inspiring, and I think that's what we achieved.